David reveals a wonderful truth in Psalm 120. In his distress, he cries out to the Lord. The Lord hears his prayer.
We know that our Creator cares about each of us and loves to hear us pray.
He heard me, he heard me. In my distress, I cried unto the Lord. And he heard me, he heard me. In my distress, I cried unto the Lord. And he heard me. He heard me.
David was thankful, as we should also be, for the forgiveness and mercy of God.